pretty new bride, keeping each other warm and happy and satisfied. Everything was great till nature called my buttercup. I knew in a flash when I heard the splash, I left the toilet seat up. I left the toilet seat up again. My baby did not look, she fell right in. To keep a woman happy, you've got to listen to me, man. You got to leave the seat down when you're finished in the can. Well, the weeks went by and I tried to keep it straight. I did my best to get my rest and concentrate. But it's hard to teach new tricks to an independent pup. And one night late in a drunken state, I left the toilet seat up. Oh, no, no, no. You would have thought the world had just exploded into war when baby comes screaming, dripping water across the floor. You never want to see your angel turn to Amazon. Well, you got to leave the seat down when you're finished in the jar. You can pick your nose and you can belch and you can snore. Forget to take the garbage out, leave your socks right on the floor. You can smoke and you can drink, but if you want to keep things tight, boy, don't you ever leave that seat up right. Take me long before I made one final slip. My baby took the plunge, you know, she shattered both her hips. It was 14 hours later before her bottom came unstuck. The neighbors knew and the plumber did too.
I left the toilet seat up.
Oh, no, no, no. I left the toilet seat up, not down. My baby broke her legs. In fact, she almost drowned. It's a sad story, I'm telling you fellas, it's true. You've got to leave the seat down when you're finished in the loo. I'm talking to you now, gentlemen. You've got to leave the seat down when you're finished in the loo. Every time you do, 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 you've got to leave the seat down when you're finished in the loo.